Hi, I'm Eric from EComposer, Shopify Page Builder. Welcome to EComposer Extension Tutorials. Today, I will share with you how to show the announcement bar on your Shopify store using EComposer Extension. To begin with, the announcement bar is a small bar that often shows at the top of your Shopify store with customizable content. They are usually used to tell visitors about a promotion, a new stock alert, or a specific product you've got to sell. Before we install the extension, I must say that this extension can work on the whole website, which means you can apply it on every page type in EComposer. Now, I will spend some time to build my template first. Okay, so this is the outcome. Now, I will install the extension from the extension library on the top bar. In here, you can see announcement bar. Please click Install Now. Congratulations, the extension has been installed. Here, you can see Enable Announcement Bar. This button will allow you to show the Announcement Bar extension on your store. Next, you have Content Setting. You can write any content that you like, or you can use provided content in here. We also provide Enable Close Button. You can decide to show the Close Button or not with this option. Next, we have Icon Setting. This option allows you to choose one specific icon to apply on the announcement bar. On top of that, the icon setting also allows you to modify the icon width. The icon color option is also provided, and you can choose the color which you want in here. Next, we have style setting. We provide some basic options such as primary background, content color, or link color. The style setting can be configured by yourself. The last one is countdown setting. Whenever you turn on Enable Countdown, the setting option will be shown. Here, you can set the expiration date for the countdown option by choosing one specific day. Then, you can set some kind of basic options such as days, hours, minutes, or seconds. And some options as typography, background, or color are also provided, and you can configure by yourself. Next, you can click on this button to hide the announcement bar when the countdown time is over. Now, let's save. Okay, it's done. Now, I will come back to the editor and publish the template. Okay, it's done. Now, let's take a look on live page. Now, you can easily see the announcement bar extension appearing here. Its content accompanied by the countdown is working properly as you can see. That's all. If you have any question, feel free to leave a comment or join EComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details on the description below. See you again on the next video. Goodbye.